Thank God I have the protective glasses on because this mic will take your eye out.
This record, I think a lot more time and effort's been put into the sonics of it.
Songs as well.
Yeah, definitely just 3 years worth of songs.
Blow you away. It's cool, it's like a different vibe for us, but it's good old-fashioned rock and roll fun. You're teasing me for love, I kiss me, that would come off for you. Why don't you blow, 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 blow. I'm recording a new part right now. Basically just programming, see if it fits, just so the band can hear ideas. See if Michael's digging it or not.
Well, Michael Beinhorn's a gigantic part of the equation.
We don't get much oxygen or visitors down here.
He wants to break a barrier, and so he's bringing that out of everybody, whether it's an AJ and having him try anything on the guitar parts, or whether it's Dougie trying anything with the keyboards.
They play typewriter for you.
Keys are stuck. You know what I mean? They're certainly very inventive musicians.
Give me a count up on the typewriter.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, you need the ding.
I think they're fantastic. In a word. Another song, it
all went wrong. The radio. We were talking about maybe naming the album after another band. I was thinking like the Verve Pipe, Bush. Means so many things to so many people. And I've gotta
get arrested. Verve Pipe, Neil Diamond.
Name a song, any song, I'll play it for you right now. Maybe we should do Blow Off a Mind, even though the lyrics aren't done yet.
Okay, here we go.
I think that everybody has gotten their writing chops together better. I think that, you know, Brian is really thinking about the right things when it comes to the songs and about how he wants to convey the message. I wish we had a short-term memory just enough to recognize each
other's face. I had this idea you could, like, tell brand new stories. You know, I mean, you can tell the same story every day, but it would seem all brand new to that person each day. That's how lazy I am in a relationship. All the writing's pretty much done. Like I said, I'll just go back and rehash lyrics, you know, and lyrical ideas, because ideas will change, or you'll find them. I'll learn a new word because I get that, you know, word a day toilet paper.
These guys have been writing a lot more. That's taken a lot of pressure off of me. She has faces up in a bedroom, and they gaze down on her, God in a slumber. Black bead rosary
under her pillow. And when it's about a girl who is not interested in the outside world. It's all about her and her room, and she won't escape her room. Silence is black, the room is bright, our world is basking in TV light. We are laid out on the floor of this galaxy of yours, with all of your heroes waiting and paper piles.
What, more phlegm or less phlegm on that? I'll push my paintbrush lightly and fill the night empty now. Open the window. Still going? That's a hell of a long fade out.